Okay, the student is asking, she put the base plate inside the patient's mouth and it keeps falling off. There are 10 reasons why this happens. Okay, you're smiling. So why are the 10 reasons? One of them, cold cure, light cure acrylic and cold cure acrylic doesn't have the exact adaptation that we have in dentures. Dentures will be pressed over the working cast. This is less adaptive, and the light cure is even worse. And this is light cure. And maybe you remember from third year, when you were doing base plates, if you remember, it shrinks away from the cast, if you remember that. So light cure has the worst adaptation to the cast in comparison with the heat cure, okay? So this is one reason. This is not totally adapted to the anatomy on the surface. Second reason, there are undercuts, and the technicians tend to block the undercuts before making the base plate. This is a washed, the cast was washed, but if it was during the where they were working, you would see that there was wax in undercuts. So there are none of the undercuts engaged. So this is a second reason. A third reason, this is heavy. It's not like the denture. The denture is lighter, and the teeth on the dentures is even lighter. But here we have wax and base plate. This is a heavy material. Add to that, that this is the upper, so gravity is working against you. Okay? Fifth reason, you have a lot of saliva. Patients are disgusted from this. So you'll have hypersalivation in the area while the patient is trying this in. They don't accept it as something from themselves. It's not like the salivation they have when they have their own dentures in. Their own dentures are in, the tendency that they are adapted to the dentures, so they go back to the normal salivation. But when you put a foreign body in the mouth, you will have immediately a hyper salivation. So a lot of saliva will be around. You will not have, it will even worsen the adaptation to the fitting surface. Now, sixth, do you have a post dam? No. Post dam, not having a post dam allows the ingress of the air, so you don't have the negative pressure, that the suction is not acting. Seventh, the edges of the flanges don't occupy exactly the sulcus depth and width. So also air will be ingressing from these sides as well. Add to that, when you have the wax is bulky, and sometimes it's not adapted to the tongue space and the cheek space. So interference is coming from the tongue or coming from the tissue from the side before you have trimmed the wax rim into place. All that causes that you don't have the correct muscular control. So that also reduces the retention. Okay? What other reasons do we have? Okay. Sometimes we have interferences with the coronoid here. Why? Because the blocking of the undercuts makes the technician put the base plate more buckly, and the coronoid will be reducing the retention whenever hitting with the base plate. Okay? All of these are reasons. There are another two. I hope to remember them later. I'll just record them or type them in the end of the video once I remember them. But this is why base plates are not retentive in the in their mouth of the patient. Okay. Yeah.